Let's not talk about my fashion choices today.
Wow, hi. I'm not even gonna make excuses or try and explain my schedule because you don't care. Today I'm gonna make a 25 facts about me video because why not learn about someone you don't even know or even care to know? Let's do this! I probably moisturize my lips more than I do anything else. As you can see, here are all of my lip balms and the CarMax that fell. I'm a little obsessed, but whatever. I have gone to physical therapy for every joint in my body except my elbow. I have a nail polish obsession. The link for my blog is below. The only things I watch on TV are SpongeBob, old Nickelodeon cartoons, Family Guy, and The Voice. That's it. I am so afraid of spiders and bugs in general that I can't even kill them. I have to get someone to kill them for me. I can't imagine life without my dog.
Hey, buddy.
You're like, I don't care about anything but sleeping right now. I actually really love food. I genuinely enjoy sleeping. I hate cats. Nope, still hate cats. I am so OCD when it comes to art, editing, or practicing music. Like, I'm so OCD. I love olives so much. I could and have eaten them straight from the jar because I love them so much. Judge me! I have two scars on my face, one right here and one on one of my eyelids from me falling as a child as a result of not listening to my parents or goofing around. Sometimes I think I laugh too much, but in the end I don't really care. I have a great relationship with my family. I feel like I never, ever leave my house, like ever. I don't even know how I have friends. I still sleep with stuffed animals. What, you don't? I lost my first tooth in second grade and my last tooth in eighth grade. Yeah, I was a pretty late bloomer. I have a hard time throwing things out. I absolutely love theater. I have a more than mild obsession with leopard.
I just have a leopard carpet in my room. It's no big deal.
I got two permanent teeth removed before I got braces because my mouth was too small for all of my teeth. I'm not a huge fashionista or anything, clearly, but I absolutely love Betsy Johnson. Okay, this one's kind of complicated. I'm terrified to walk on wet floors, no matter what kind of shoes I have, like whether I have like rubber sneakers on or whatever. And if it's raining outside and my shoes are wet, whatever shoes I'm wearing are wet, and I walk inside a building somewhere, I'm so afraid I'm gonna slip and fall. I don't know what it is. I don't know if that's like a myth, if you just can't fall with certain shoes. I don't know, I don't care, I'm afraid, okay? I've had three ankle surgeries in my life. The first one, I was 10 years old, and then 11 years old, and then 18 years old. I am Ukrainian and I embrace and take pride in my heritage and culture every single day. Well, that's 25 facts about me. Thanks for watching. Till next time. No,